The powers that be don't want things to change.
If we don't start making choices for ourselves, someone else is going to make them for us.
Over 50% of the people in this country are women.
And there are only two women in the U.S. Senate.
A woman's place is in the dome.
Wake up and smell the coffee.
Get the donuts out of office.
This is our year.
Get loud!